It's looking like there's a big demand for jobs in Northeast Missouri. About 55 employers were at the NEMO Fairgrounds today. It was all part of the Missouri Career Center's first job fair of the year. The employers ranged from education to health care. They met with potential employees, all in hopes of filling positions at their companies.
Really, our purpose is to match job seekers with our employers here and make sure that the employers get a qualified individual, someone hardworking, someone ready to go to work right away. And that's what we're giving to our employers.
Collip says today's turnout was the biggest she's ever seen. Close to 200 people came out to hand out their resumes or fill out job applications. Some even did job interviews right on the spot at the career fair. Other employers are planning to do callback interviews in the next few weeks.